When I wake up in the morning, I don't think, am I motivated to go do what I'm supposed to do? No, I don't think about it for 1 millisecond. When the alarm clock goes off, I have no thought about whether this is easy, whether this is hard, whether I want to do it, whether I don't want to do it. None of that matters. It's an emotionless, thoughtless discipline. When the alarm clock goes off, you get up, you get out of bed, and you go do what you're supposed to do. I don't care how it feels. I don't care if it's easy or hard. It doesn't even matter to me. It's just a reaction, it's a discipline, and it's life. And that's the way I choose to live my life.